On December 23rd, Master lovingly took the time to share a meal with some of us, the Supreme Master television staff, because she said, quote, "I probably won't have time on Christmas, so let this be our Christmas dinner," unquote. Master also apologized to us because she's, quote, "too busy and doesn't have any time to wrap any presents for us," unquote. Therefore, the Supreme Master television staff recorded a video for Master of us lip-syncing to Mariah Carey's legendary Christmas hit, "All I Want for Christmas Is You," because all we really want for Christmas is Master. After watching the video, Master liked it so much, and it was such a joyful surprise to her. She laughed so much and said that she would like to share the joy with all the viewers of Supreme Master television as well. She remarked, quote, "how talented and spontaneous the Supreme Master television staff was," unquote. The following is an excerpt of what Master expressed with some of the remote staff.
"I just wanted to say that you guys really are really natural talent, you know. I mean, I said to them we could go out and make a band, yeah, and earn money instead of sitting here in dark office and nobody know who you are, huh? Maybe we just quit SMTV, go out, make a band, earn money, yeah? For you sing like that. You really act naturally, especially, you know, those women who act a little bit masculine. Maybe it's their natural. Especially the guy who acts sleepy. No, he doesn't have to act at all. He's normally like that, I'm telling you. So we have a lot of talent here, you know? If you want somebody to play sleepy role, he's number one, top note, okay? Thank you anyway, it was very touching and very joyful for me. I laugh a lot and I keep looking at it again and again and again, and I want to ask your permission to air it on TV. So that other people, at least initiate, you know, your brother and sister, we laugh as well. I really liked it very much. And we want to thank Carrie for this, because right. She really has a great voice. And she makes me laugh through you. And this also dedicated for her, if she ever watch our TV. That's for her. She's beautiful. Very good woman. Very talented. Yeah. Maybe we can join her group. Instead, we become more famous, yeah? All right. Yeah, I feel sorry for you guys working in that little office, you know, day in, day out. And you liked it. What am I to do? You volunteer, no?
Yes, we did.
I also volunteer, no? I'm also your co-worker. Nobody even forced me to. I just love to do it. I wanted the world to wake up as many souls as possible. That's why we're doing it.
Yes, Master.
Anyway, I have a song that I think it's very befitting you, you know. It's kind of heroic song made by Fan Yui. And it's performed by Paris by Night group. It's very beautiful. Maybe I can show it to you.
Yes, Master.
Because they sing something like, you know, before, a long time ago, our country, the so-called Vietnam, is only limited from the middle, you know, a little bit from the middle up to the north. And later on, because our king gave the hands of his daughter, princess, to the neighboring king as a wife, as queen. That's why he gave us more land. You know, that's why our land expanded. You know, it was a long story in our history a long time ago, you know.
Yes, Master.
Our country was in war with the neighbor country at that time called Nước Chàm. I mean, the Chàm country or the Chiêm Thành.
Yes, Master.
I think because I just wanted the princess, because the princess was beautiful. So later, the princess has to sacrifice. The king has to give her away in order for peace to return to our land. And apart from that, for peace, the neighboring king cut two of the province called Châu Âu, Châu Lý, meaning one province Âu and one province Lý, gave it to Vietnam at that time, so our country expanded. And then the princess has to go. At that time, nobody knew about the secret love between the princess and that commander of the army at that time. They're both young and in love. Then the lover also had to close his heart and let the princess go. And he had to even escort her all the way to the other country capital. And later on, when the king dies, she's supposed to die with it. But legend has it that the king asked the general to go there with the secret army and took her away before it happened.
Wow.
And then somehow both of them just disappear completely. Oh. They went by the waterway on the boat, and then they just stay on the boat for months on end to go home, but they never went home.
Wow.
So maybe they just run away with each other to have truly their own private personal peace.
Yes, Master.
And the story was very sad but very romantic. And Pham Nhi made it very beautiful. He makes several songs for this legend. This is one of them only. They call Con Đường Cái Quang, means the national highway. That's where they were going, you see, from Âu Lạc or Vietnam at that time all the way to the neighbor country. It's very beautiful, and the Paris by Night group made it more beautiful. I have to thank them. We thank them. They really made their best effort in that. It's a very touching story.
Yes, Master.
It goes something like describing the feeling of the commander. He's following his love all the way to the other country. It's beautifully described. It doesn't lament. It's not like wailing or anything. It's just describing, you know, very simple, poetic, romantic, without saying any feeling or anything, except some noble sentiment, like, I do it for the sake of peace.
Wow.
You know, for all the citizens. And it was very, very touching. It goes something like, tôi đi theo bước ai tình, đi cho trăm họ được hòa bình ấm no. Đèo núi cao nghe gió vi vu, thổi phấn son bay tới kinh đô.
It was beautiful, Master.
Beautiful, Master.
I was very touched, and I love the way he wrote the song. I love the music. And especially, I love the performance of these Paris by Night group. They made the best. That was the best one I have seen.
Wow.
Of their performances. Maybe I haven't seen all of them. I've seen some. So I'm going to send it to you, and you have a look, okay?
Wow. Yes, thank you.
So they say also something about us, about you, that you just go on this path because you want peace for the world. You want people to be happy. And I could cry. I feel very emotional already. Because you want the same, what I want, therefore we work together.
Yes, Master.
Yes, Master.
Not that we couldn't earn money as a band, you know that. Okay. Maybe we still do that. You can think about it before you get too old.
Yes.
Okay then. I let you listen and watch the rest, okay? Instead of listen to my cold, coarse voice. All right, love you very much. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, okay?
Love you, Master.
Merry Master.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Master.
Enjoy.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you.
We
love you, Master.
Quan san ơi, ơi người ơi, ơi, ơi người ơi, vẽ lối mòn gìn giữ quê hương ngăn đường giặc Hán.
Tôi
chưa về ai chi lăng.
Ơi người ơi, ơi người ơi, dưới chiến bào người thấy băn khoăn thương ai đâu buồn.
Tôi đi từ ái Nam Quan sau vài ngàn năm lẻ, chia đôi một họ trăm con đã lên đường. 50 người vượt núi rừng đã dựng phòng tiếng ai, 50 người chạy theo sông tới khơi chừng. Tôi theo người vượt quan san, ơi ơi người ơi, ơi ơi người ơi,
vẽ lối mòn gìn giữ quê
tôi chưa về ải chi lăng. Ơi ơi người ơi, ơi ơi người ơi,
dưới chiến bào người thấy băn khoăn thương ai đâu buồn.
Hỡi anh đi đường cái quan,
đường cái quan ra đi từ lúc chân tơ trong một miền hoa đỏ, trăng lên đầu cửa ô xa vẫn chưa mở.
Im nghe lời thủ đô chào, ôi lời mừng đông đảo ý, đi trong lịch sử dân ta nốt nghẹn ngào. Hai bên nhà cửa thân yêu ơi, ơi người ơi, ơi ơi người ơi, đã mấy lần để đám rêu xanh thay màu gạch ngói. Thăng Long buồn tuổi chia phôi tháp, tháp rùa ơi, tháp tháp rùa ơi,
gió tiếng người về tới quê hương câu ca dòng hơi, gió tiếng người về tới quê hương câu ca dòng hơi, gió tiếng người về tới quê hương câu ca dòng
đi.
cho trăm họ được hòa bình ấm no. Đèo núi cao nghe gió vi vu thổi phấn son bay tới kinh đô. Anh đi trên đường là gặp gành, mau mau đi kẻo lỡ à, chuyện tình ngược non.
Thank you, legendary composer Pham Duy, for setting to music such a beautiful and historic song, The Mandarin Road. And a big thank you as well to Thuy Nga, Paris by Night, and all the exceptional artists involved in the captivating performance. Now please, dear viewers, enjoy the uncut, unedited version of the video that was gifted from the Supreme Master Television staff to our beloved master.
In a land of meat, and a time of no magic, the destiny of a world rests on the shoulders of a great woman. Her name, Supreme Master Qinghai.
Hello? Hello?
I don't want a lot for Christmas.